I'm still trying to escape the pain. Try to see the other side.